Hi, my name is Paweł Rymsza. I come from Poland and I was software analyst for 5 years. And at the time I was also finishing my first apartment and I thought it would be really cool to be able to show it to my family before it's built. That's the time when I found about Twinmotion and I quickly downloaded it and started to work in it. And after a few days, I was able to showcase a quick walkthrough video to my family. They were really, really impressed by the quality. And in the end, that's exactly how my apartment looks. So I was able to make the final version of it inside Twinmotion. I found out about Twinmotion Challenge, which was taking place. It was a short animation of modern building in fall, and actually I was able to win it. After a short while I found about another Twinmotion challenge and I had to create a green space in urban jungle, and I created image which actually won again, and that gave me additional boost of confidence to think about it maybe not as a hobby but something which I could do for a living. So I decided to create my own company. I was finally able to self-sustain myself from my work, which was a great feat, and that gave me a lot of boost of confidence to just keep working and keep getting better. The reason why I started using Twinmotion was because it was super easy to use. It was really quick. I had no architecture background, yet I was able to create my apartment in a few days. I'm still surprised by how quickly I'm able to create a fast landscape with trees, grass, people walking, cars driving, few clicks and you have everything set up for the render. For 99% of people, the things which you can do in Twinmotion in minutes are more than enough to present to the client. The current version of Twinmotion introduces one of the biggest improvements so far, which is path tracing. It's actually a way to make your scenes absolutely photorealistic, especially visible in interiors where light bounces through different objects and thus creating those soft shadows which are now present inside Twinmotion. Other than that, there is also HDRI skies, which allows you with one click to change whole scene from day to night and give you also a correct light representation inside your room or inside your apartment. Thank you very much for being able to tell my story. I really encourage everyone to start using Twinmotion. It's really easy and fast, and hopefully you will have as great of success in using it as I did. Have a great day and thank you very much.